I'm very excited to see that there's so many participations from the students and also the teachers as well. So I'm very encouraged to see, you know, it's a very lively event compared to a conventional or traditional sports day. Right? So there's the arts part of it, and there's also the sports aspect as well. So it's very exciting and lively event for everybody.
Ready
lah!
Enjoy some of our activity in the
particulars
of the event.
Yes, so I've tried together with our SAC treasurer, some of the events like the soap making. Right, so that's very interesting. I've tasted some of the food in the healthy, cooking competition, and I've enjoyed the performance that's put up by the performers, the singers.
I'm interviewing a girl doing whose artifact. Let's check on her, what is she doing?
I'm doing a mosaic art. It's basically made of tiles, and then you just have to put it all together, make an art.
So, what do we do this for?
I think it's for display and for interest.
After you do this, where do you put all these tiles?
This tile, I think they'll be displaying it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, they'll be displaying it.
Okay, this is signs. Just left my thumbprint. Okay, but it's visible. I'll show you with just powder here. Just powder. I can actually extract my own thumbprint. Okay, so what you need to do is just you need a scotch tape and transparency, just take it out using the scotch tape and then you can get your own thumbprint already. So this is how the CSI people do their job.